mostly in the vlogs. Andrew will not be in the vlogs most of the times, but he will be in the vlogs sometimes. But, so today we're going to be playing three people oriole. If you don't know how to play that, then we're going to teach you. So, this is how you play regular oriole with like four people. So, I throw it to Andrew. He catches it. Now, so this is kind of how the game works. If you catch a ball, you are frozen. So then, now I got to run down here, and then I got to catch it. And then if I'm able to touch the wall, then it's now a touchdown for our team. So there will be three different teams against each other. And we'll be keeping track until the end of the video. So, okay, everybody get that if they score, or if you're the quarterback and then you throw it and they score, you get a point, okay? Everybody get that? So, but this is how you play three people oriole ball. So, Andrew, go down there. Actually, let's say I got a touchdown. Now, the person on defense gets to pick who they want on offense. So, say Christian was on offense. Christian, who would you pick? So, he picks me. Now, I'm still on offense. Andrew's now on defense. So, but say Andrew swats it. Now, it turns the other way, then Christian and Andrew are on team. So, let's get into play. So, we'll put me and Andrew first. So, you got to stay down at height to start.
Let's go.
Oh!
pick it up sometime.
So we're and I got 18, guys. We'll count that in the comment section below, see if we got them all, and we'll see it sit. We'll see you later, guys. Make sure you like and subscribe. Bye!
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 Say bye!
Hit it.